More air travel misery in Germany as Lufthansa pilots threaten to strike again on Thursday, affecting long-haul and cargo flights. 2 days of industrial action this week forced the airline to cancel nearly half of its scheduled flights. Thursday will be the ninth stoppage this year in a dispute over an early retirement scheme.